Hello friends, this video clip is related to the textile dyes. Already in the previous video I gave small brief introduction on textile dyes, the importance of dyes and its fastness and other small information I given in the small video clip in the previous class. Now in this class I am going to go in detail about the textile dyes. Textile dyes are classified according to the textile material going to be dyed or color. Say cotton fiber, the garment or the fabric or the yarn or the fiber is of cotton, then for that dye is selected. Direct dye or reactive dye, like that. For polyester, dispersed dye. For nylon, acid dye. Like that. For textile material made of different substances are required different chemical bonded or chemical structured dyes. See, today, see number of, here see, this is the list of what textile dyes. Okay, the number of these textile dyes are based on the textile fibers. For different textile fibers, these different textile dyes are used. Okay, now in this video clip, I am going to discuss on brief on acid dyes. What are the acid dyes? Acid dyes are used to dye color the protein fiber textile material or polyamide material. Protein fibers, what are the protein fibers in there in textile material? Wool. Wool is a protein fiber. Keratin, substance is keratin. And polyamide is a nylon fiber. That is synthetic fiber. The natural textile fiber is, what is that? Wool. See, wool dyeing. Wool dyeing and nylon dyeing. Okay, wool dyeing and nylon dyeing. The base of the affinity between acid dye and this protein fiber, wool or polyamide fiber nylon. Basically, acid dyes are of anionic chemical in nature. They have the chemical sites of anion. Hope you have studied in your previous academy, especially in high school level or the 11th standard or 12th standard in chemistry. Anion and cations, the sites, electronic sites, they are charged positively and negatively. This anion and cation are attracted to each other like north and south magnets. How they attract magnets the affinity, like that anion and cations are attracted by each other. See in this case, anion, the dyes made are of having chemical sites, anions are attracted towards the cationic sites of the protein fiber, that is wool or polyamide of the nylon. Okay, the substance, the wool is having cationic sites in this polymer structure. See, in the wool polymer structure, that is morphology, whatever the polymer chain is there, that is containing cationic sites, the molecule containing cationic sites, that is attracted by the anionic sites of the acid dye. When the wool fiber dyed with the nylon, so with the acid dye in acidic concentration, then both the affinity, the attraction takes place, or the anion cations or the anions are go and place on the cationic or wool fiber surface, wool structure, by attracting with the cations. Like this, the linkages happen. Understand, this is the base. The base of the acid dye is acid dye and the textile material. The dyeing, the method or the mechanism involved in acid dye is attraction between the anion and cation. Okay? And understand, acid dyes are of different types of acid dyes are there. Okay, see this is the direct normal acid dyes. Okay, and one more acid dyes are there here and here. There are three types of acids dyes are there. It these dyes are depends on their molecular weight. See, the dyes used for the particular textile material, it depends upon the class of dyes selected, depends upon the efficiency of the fastness rating. Efficiency to which, what fastness is required, what efficient fastness is required for that, depend upon that. See, acid dyes are so. And acid dyes, main the mechanism involved, basically these are the salt. Acid dyes are called salt. What you call, this is the acid, this is salt, acid, this one kind of salt. In market, this acid dyes is called, this type of salt is. And soluble in water. The mechanism involved in case of wool dyeing, in case of nylon dyeing is different. That I will take in the next videos. I will continue in the next videos. Okay. This is one class of dyes. And see, the properties of acid dyes is listed here. See this, these are the properties of acid dyes. Okay, properties means, what are the properties? Properties of acid dyes, how it, the fastness, main the fastness, acid dyes, everybody prefers fastness, rubbing fastness, light fastness, washing fastness, these three fastness will be considered. And second thing is, the shade creations, light shade, medium shade and red shade, these are the factors involved. Okay, or and see here, now I'm giving here, these are the small list of the acid dyes available in the market. Hope now this is a small brief idea. This is enough for the students or even the people in the industries. But in depth is required, that is with in-depth study is required. It depends upon the fiber wise and nylon that will come in the next class. Thank you. Hope you understood. Please subscribe my channel and encourage me and like this and share this with your friends. I'll come with the other topics. Thank you.